Hello everybody, this is Not a Crypto Expert chiming in with another video, and in today's video I wanted to go over a credit card that gives you something more than points back. But before I get into the topic of conversation for today, I would like to ask that you please consider giving me a like, giving me a heart, giving me a thumbs up, giving me a follow, a subscribe, hitting that post bell notification. Not going to ask you to share because it seems invasive on my channel. I talk about cryptocurrency and blockchain technology, and I try to keep it entertaining with the beat playing in the background. So on to the topic of conversation for today, which comes to us from Coindesk.com. This article was published on April the 9th, 2020. And the title of this article is "This Visa Card Gives Bitcoin Rewards on Dollars Spent." The startup behind the Bitcoin-friendly shopping app Fold just joined the Visa Fast Track program to issue a card that offers Bitcoin rewards instead of traditional reward points. Fold founder Will Reeves said an email poll of roughly 30,000 Fold users revealed 90% said they would switch spending away from their existing card for a card with Bitcoin rewards for dollars spent. The waiting list is now open for the Fold card that starts shipping in July. "You manage everything within the Fold app, your card details, your rewards," Reeves said in an interview. "We're able to send out to your Bitcoin wallet of choice. You don't have to wait to accrue too much of it," referring to Bitcoin. "There are already several companies offering Visa cards so Bitcoiners can spend cryptocurrency as dollars, including Coinbase, and options for sharing on desktop with most cards for Bitcoin rewards with the browser plugin Lolly. Both Lolly and Fold app have seen a dramatic increase in online shopping for essentials and home equipment since the coronavirus crisis hit the United States. Fold users are buying more gift cards for Amazon and Target, while Lolly shoppers are spending more at Sam's Club, Vitacost, Best Buy, and Newegg," according to Lolly's head of communications, Aubrey Strobel. "We've seen an uptick in volume the entire month," Reeves said, "of the 24,000 transactions by Fold users in Q1 of 2020. That represents a 110% increase over fourth quarter of 2019, with thousands of new users. Across the board, companies that help retail users accrue Bitcoin have generally performed well during the broader market downturn. The goal of this new card is to meet consumers where they're at," Reeves said, "giving users the ability to accrue and use Bitcoin in their daily lives." Fold investor Melton Demers once owned one of the first Bitcoin-affiliated cards, a Shift debit card for spending Bitcoin. She said Fold's new product is unique because the card enables people to earn rather than spend Bitcoin. "The capital gains taxes for spending are just such a pain," Demers said. "I've been spending dollars nonstop with Fold. Users can already shop directly through the app and earn rewards for using the Lightning Network option, for example, while they wait for the Visa program to roll out later this year. Users can choose to spend Bitcoin with this feature, but most seem to prefer spending dollars for Bitcoin rewards. The average transaction size in Q1 2020 was $55, according to Reeves. Fold certainly won't be the last team to explore Bitcoin-related credit cards. When asked if the exchange Kraken was exploring a Visa card program like Coinbase or Fold, Kraken Bitcoin strategist Pierre Rocker answered, "We're always looking to better serve our customers." NFL player and Fold investor Russell Okung said in a press release, "The Fold Visa card now represents a significant step towards mainstream adoption of Bitcoin." In the press release, Visa Global Head of FinTech Terry Angelos said Fold joined a program that offers unprecedented access to Visa experts, technology, and resources. Now, they also have an update to the article. The new offering from Fold isn't a credit card, it's a debit card, but has reward levels that you'd expect from a credit card, Fold CEO Will Reeves said after publication of this article. So this is good that another company is coming out with another credit card that does, or debit card, I should say, that has something to do with Bitcoin. Just the more that people see cryptocurrency, specifically Bitcoin, the more that they will embrace the technology. I'm not sure what the details are of the card, but if I were to get decent rewards for my spending, and when I say decent rewards, I mean referring to some type of cryptocurrency in the form of my spending for some type of reward, I would possibly be intrigued to give that card a try. I am going to look up the details on Fold just to see if it might be something that piques my interest, but no promises on that. But like I said, it is good to see another company coming out with a way to get Bitcoin in the minds of people that probably would not be interested in cryptocurrency. So kudos to the Fold. So with that being said, folks, don't forget to hit that like button, that heart button, that thumbs up button, that follow, that subscribe, that post bell notification. I'm not going to ask you to share because it seems invasive, and I hope that you're having a great morning, great afternoon, and an even better evening.